621, are you still hearing things?
Main system, activating combat mode.
Commence mission. Extract the data from the birth survey drones, then get out.
Solo AC. Must be an independent merc.
Should be Bailey's money, no doubt. Intercept!
621. Eliminate obstructions as you see fit, but remember that the data is your priority. There. Commence. Very interesting. You got me on this.
Thank you. 13 Raven! Looks like you ruffled some feathers. Taking their drones back to HQ. I want you to find them and stop them!
Independent Merc. Shut it down before Balaam gets hold of our data.
Eliminate them, 621.
Wait. What's that sound?
PC. was like... advertisement.
Main system activating combat mode.
Commence mission. Take out the PCA forces and head for the energy refinery plant.
Code 15. Contact with AC of unknown affiliation.
Respect corporate hire. Single AC.
Terminate immediately.
There will be bonuses for destroying the fuel storage tanks along the way. We should do our best to take them out.
Code 5, unaffiliated AC. Moving to terminate.
Refinery plant.
the stratosphere. It's approaching fast.
Code 2-3, attending scene.
I've identified PCA-SP for the Special Forces. We can't afford to take chances. 621, eliminate them. Ectromoy, PCA-SP machines. They're highly mobile executioners for priority targets, piloted by the PCA's
What?
So 3 with Charlie. The lieutenant is down. Roger. Proceeding as planned.
I think we've done enough to inspire other mercenaries to work for Arquebus. In order to ambush and eliminate the target and detect...
Main system, activating combat mode.
Commence mission. I've estimated the target's position based on the data we received. Sending results now. Watch out for the surveillance ETs. If they get a read on you, this operation is over. If you pick up a capture cam, take cover, or quickly destroy it. Thank you. attacking you. No sign of the target, it seems. Perhaps he's out on night watch. Raven, look over there. Detected an AC in combat mode. That must be Swinburne, the target.
All these lawless ruffians. They never learn, do they? Huh. This isn't how the Liberation Front builds their ACs.
Target confirmed. It's Swinburne, the Vespers number 7. This is our opportunity for...
Go!
What the... Stop that! How dare you attack me with my back turned!
It's exceptionally rare to get a direct request from Liberation Front leadership. Perhaps the situation has changed there at...
Main system, activating combat mode.
Commence mission. Destroy the Planetary Closure Administration LCs and the new HC.
I'm grateful for your assistance, Raven. The targets are stationed in two camps. Attack one, and the other will move to reinforce. I'll leave the question of where to strike first in your capable hands.
Sharpshooters.
Scope 1-5, enemy attack.
It's not a red gun or a Vesper. We've got an independent.
I haven't
seen it. Chief Sergeant down. Code 3-1-C.
Cutting.
as
hard to succeed.
A big turtle.
Look too floppy.
Register, we have at you, we look. Integration program, initiating phase two.
System activating combat mode.
Integration.
Main system activating combat mode. System activating combat mode.
Destroyed. Concluding analysis. Well done. Integration.
Main system activating combat mode.
Thank you. Target destroyed. The data will be integrated into Mind Beta. Thank you for your assistance.
Activating combat mode.
Raven, the ECM won't interfere with our contact. But it is affecting your lock-on range. Keep an eye on your surroundings. Control device is offline. Let's keep looking, Raven.
Intrusion attempt persisted. Normalization process ends.
I can't find any data on these. Set your fog control device located.
Intrusion detected. Normalization process ending.
drone Walter mentioned? We might be able to extract its data. Let's take a look. Wait! Hostile radios.
Localization process B2. Deploying antigens.
Fight back, Raven. Drone. Fortunately, the data we found helps to identify where the last ECM device is. I've set a marker for it. Let's check it out. You know, it's been a long time since we've been on a mission without Walter. The control device isn't going anywhere. Take your time, Raven. Raven, that's the last of the control devices. We'll have Walter back after this.
Things.
with the city still in their game. Seems the Liberation Front are hoping their rival.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Commence mission. Destroy the PCASP machine, Cataphract.
Cataphract, incoming.
Code 2-3. Enemy HP confirmed. Presently exchanging fire.
Doing here on Rubicon.
Main system, activating combat mode.
We started without you, tourist. Get to your position.
We did arrive as scheduled. I suppose they're an eager bunch.
Haven't met. Chatty's our systems admin. Doesn't talk much, but he knows his stuff. Anyway, no time for pleasantries. We've got coyotes to deal with. Never thought they'd end up palling around with the PCA. Smart, but not for long. Here comes the second wave. Keep the fireworks safe.
They're coming from the front left side. Intercept, Raven.
Ready. Don't fail us now, tourist.
They're coming from three directions at once.
We got more toy box mechs. Don't let any through.
Enough for me. Raven, fireworks.
So get the fuck out, won't you?
One new message.
Chatty, that's...
This mission succeeds.
Main system activating combat mode.
Commence mission. Destroy all the berthed warships.
Code 15, intruder detected. Sharing all base personnel. Commencing threat evaluation.
I'm on standby near Harlov, buddy. Patch me in. I'll gauge the situation on your end before I jump in.
Target for termination. Approaching warship.
Estimated threat range 3 to 4. Contain the target.
Confirmed. Moving to intercept.
External comms are out. What's going on?
Looks like you're doing just fine, buddy. I'm keeping them busy, but they're working fast. Don't expect the comms blackout to hold for long.
Three heavy warships to go.
Target is approaching warship.
Open fire! Keep the target away!
Enemy detected. They're firing from above.
Code 5, target for termination approaching.
Handle it. The main squad will be here soon.
Warships incoming.
Level E.
One PCA craft left. aircraft destroyed.
Relaying system Brotherton. Code 78E acknowledged. Threat to planetary closure identified. Use of IA-02 authorized.
I'm picking up something. I've sent you a marker. There's something there.
Heard the news, Tor.
extras in tight quarters. This place, some kind of hangar? The target AC must be nearby.
Ah, my new friend. You're here at last. Brute! Oh, Carla. You've introduced me to such wonderful people. Wonderful things.
Shut him up, tourist. Project. We'll need it to go worm hunting.
You're up against two of the arena's top performers.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Let's get started, Raven. Astrochrome's pilot, Callsign King, has an 89.6% mission success rate. His reputation for finesse is such that he's advertised as the ideal mercenary. Is piloted by Chartreuse, an aggressive bulldozer with unrivaled firepower. Those who've seen her at work call her an unstoppable force. Intercept the two targets.
Gig isn't over yet. have the objective, King. I'll clip this one's wings.
Not alone. This is a branch mission. I'll support you.
Fight.
Stay focused, Raven. Repair kit remaining.
boundaries. You took your sweet time. King is toast, in case you were wondering. Careful you don't wind up like him. Why won't you die?
AC on the rocks destroyed.
We'll take it from here, Chartreuse. We've lost both of them.
One AC left here. Intercept the two targets.
There's our mark. Go take care of the objective, King. I'll clip this one's wings.
Not alone. This is a branch mission. I'll support you.
This is a raid. You're still Gen 4. You belong in a museum, not an AC.
AP at 30%.
Don't know when to quit. Why won't you die?
Chartreuse, withdraw! Abandon your AC!
AC on
the AP at 50%.
You're strong. Worthy of your name.
Ace, wait. I'm picking up another AC.
There's our mark. Go take care of the objective, King. I'll clip this one's wings.
Not alone. This is a branch mission. I'll support you.
This is a raid. You're just a Gen 4. You belong in a museum, not...
Chartreuse! Withdraw! Abandon your AC!
AC on the rocks destroyed.
We're not here to take back the Raven name. However, we will see if you can do it justice. Our friends have been defeated. Be careful, Raven.
That pilot must be the original owner of your license. I don't think this is a coincidence.
New message.
I've looked into Branch, the independent mercenaries who attacked you. It appears they don't have a fixed membership. Instead, they met smugly. Personal request to ask you. I've taken a few liberties. Walter thinks you've gone on a geological survey. Thank you for doing this for me, Raven.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Let's get started, Raven. I've already located several wrecks that we should be able to recover data from. I'll send the marker data. PC craft data. I'll exchange it for credits and send them to you later. Able to conduct data and can influence digital equipment. The effects of the coral surge must have brought some of the wrecks back online. Let's see what we can find. That's an old box, AC. The Rubiconians used to pilot these. This seems to be a recording of Domayan. The Liberation Front's ideological leader. This appears to be something exceptionally personal. I'm so glad this is turning into a profitable mission. An older generation of AC. According to the timestamp, this was recorded 2 days before the fires of Ibis. This seems to be about the warning signs of the calamity, right before it struck. This is about the first augmented humans. The same core technology that created you. But without it, we never would have made contact. I'm not picking up any more data stores. If this outing has made you think about Rubicon's past and the nature of Coral, then it was all worth it.
Thank you.
as that creep figure is, I ain't here because I want to be.
We gotta deal with those pesky shields first. Gun 13, let's see that fancy gizmo that Arkham has paid the big bucks for. What? You didn't bring it? Gun 13, your ability to ruin my field trips is uncanny!
professional outfit and you might live.
What is that creep think he is? I ain't here because I want to be.
We gotta deal with those pesky shields first. Gun 13, let's see that fancy gizmo that Arkham has paid the big bucks for. What? You didn't bring it? Gun 13, your ability to ruin my field trips is uncanny!
You'll just have to focus your attacks on his head. The rest of his body is covered in thick armor.
This is V4, Rusty. Rail cannon is good to go. Don't die before I get a chance to fire, buddy. Tourist, got a message from the chief for you. Enjoy the show. And don't forget to smile.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Commence mission. Michigan will take command.
Commencing operation with combined AC force as per the Balaam Archibus agreement. Move out, maggots! Time to die!
Act like a professional outfit and you might live.
What does that creep think he is? I ain't here because I want to be.
We gotta deal with those pesky shields first. Gun 13, let's see that fancy gizmo that Arkham has paid the big bucks for. What? You didn't bring it? Gun 13, your ability to ruin my field trips is uncanny!
You'll just have to focus your attacks on his head. The rest of his body is covered in thick armor.
This is V4, Rusty. Rail cannon is good to go. Don't die before I get a chance to fire, buddy.
Tourist, got a message from the chief for you. Enjoy the show, and don't forget to smile.
Operation with combined AC force as per the Balaam Archibus.
ground is covered in thick armor.
This is V4 Rusty. Rail cannon is good to go. Don't die before I get a chance to fire, buddy.
That creep think he is. I ain't here because I wanna be.